as a human being. We have to respect him regardless his anything. This is the basic in Islam, and it is very clear message from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Deal with all the human beings. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala many times mentioned that you cannot kill in the human being. If you kill in the world, this is everybody in the world. And to help anybody in the world, this is to help people in the world. And our Prophet Muhammad Sallam used to deal with everyone around him, the neighborhood, the relatives, for the economic issues, many as to find just one thing, find only one thing, nothing else. When you worship, you can worship, go to your church, go to thing. But after that, we have to deal with each other for our world, the peace. We have to be one union, one ummah. Allah in His this is the in Islam we have to come and worship Allah subhanahu. First step for the Islamic to be one nation, and after that deal with other strong nation. Now every small country deal as the only nation, the only representative. Nothing. Not get anything in this world without war. And the most is to be the TVA9, hope to tell the truth, try to bring people to come out, to cooperate with each other, to come to build the foundation of justice and peace in the world.